Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. According to many, this is the first physical silver gilded coin that has been put into circulation in the Netherlands. But is that really so? Keep watching and check it out. Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I'm gonna tell you a little bit the story about the first physical silver guilder from 1680. And this coin has a little bit of historic value for the guilder coins in the Netherlands. And according to many, this is the first physical silver gilder coin that has been put into circulation in the Netherlands. And as we see here, there's a description. Figalite Deo Confidentes. In other words, it means watch and trust in God. The text in the front. You see here, I don't know how to pronounce that one, but it can be translated as we trust in this, in faith, and we defend this, and freedom we defend. With the guilder it remains a strange thing in all these years, and in particular it is strange that throughout the Netherlands calculations, they're all made in guilders, all the calculations. But payments is only made with stuivers and daalders. Stuivers is like pennies. The previously guilders, the golden carolus from Karel V, they have long disappeared from payment transactions. And eventually the States of Holland take the initiative to introduce a fiscal guilder. So finally comes the purely administrative or accounting guilder, a concrete guilder, with a value of 20 stivers. And from 1680, for example, on the influence of the States of Holland, the first States guilder was minted in Dordrecht, and the weight of that one was 10.61 grams. And the silver content was 92%. On the very first version, there is a climbing line in the front, but in the same year it is replaced by an image of a standing Pallas Athene with a freedom hat on a spear. You see? This more general picture is chosen not to make it look like a Dutch coin, but rather to make it a coin that must and can be accepted by all the Netherlands. On the back is the coat of arms of Holland, and in 1680 this palace is flanked by a provincial shield, but from 1681 she leans on an altar with a Bible. A nice fact is that the image of the palace is the reason for one of the first nicknames of the guilder, Pop. And three pop means three guilders until the late 20th century. And up to and including 1687, this type of guilder is also minted by other provinces, and each with their own weapon. In 1694, the Generality Guilder is introduced by the States General with the same palace figure on the front, the Dutch Virgin. But on the back, the Generality weapon, this, the climbing lion with a bundle of arrows and a sword. And only in the text around it, the name of the province concerned. So the Silver Guilder from 6080 is indeed the first guilder coin put into circulation in the Republic of the United Netherlands. The States Guilder is widely regarded as the beginning of the history of the physical guilder coin. So, I hope you like this little bit of history of this information. Please like and subscribe and ring the bell. Thank you.